You know, I didn't realize, like, you know, it was like, what party's he going to run in this time? I mean, he's lost as a Republican, Independent, Democrat. But, you know, I looked up, he's voting with Nancy Pelosi 100% of the time in Congress. I thought, heck, maybe he gives the Green Party a chance. He's certainly voting that way. So we'll see what happens.